notes when using avatar. Copyrights of characters, avatars, created by customers using the avatar feature. Feature and of all parts of avatars belong to LINE Corporation Company. When customers own copyrights of avatars, they must assign its copyright, including rights provided for in Articles 27 and 28 of the Copyright Act of Japan, and any other rights
granted to the company unconditionally.
And the customer must not exercise the moral
rights and other rights of the avatar
to the company and or third parties designated by the company. The company grants the right to use avatars to customers within the scope specified by the company for the use of the feature. When creating avatars using photographs of others, customers must obtain the permission from the copyright owner before use. Commercial use of avatars is prohibited. Use of avatars to libel and or defame others is prohibited. The company is not liable in any troubles or disputes occurred between customers as a result of the use of the feature. After creating avatars, customers can share it to a chat or timeline in the LINE app.
Note that once customers have shared their avatars,
others can then use the avatars as they are or tweak them as they like. The company may take action e.g. suspending access to the feature against any use of the feature that does not comply with the avatar terms and condition and or LINE terms and conditions of use.